Today I was going through my garage when I found this. My Italian grandfather's old camera. The vintage quality and the steampunk-esque style intrigued me. So I decided to do some research on how these cameras work. Here's what I found. The camera I have here is SLR, or single lens reflex, which means that the image is directly put on film and not stored digitally as most cameras nowadays. It works like this. The camera lens takes in light to form the picture. By doing this, it travels through this thing, the aperture. The narrower the aperture is, the more the depth of focus. I can directly manipulate and control the aperture by using the functions on the camera or by hand as I am doing now. Light travels past the aperture, it hits this mirror here, reflecting the light up into the viewfinder. That is how we see the image a camera sees, but to take and record a photo is another thing. In order to directly expose the film to the light, this reflecting mirror swings up and out of the way. Then the shutter controls the amount of time the film is exposed to light. The chemical process that converts the film to a photo can be discussed in a future video. Next time you complain about your iPhone being too slow, remember that taking photos used to take a lot of time, it required a considerable amount of money, and it required a lot of knowledge and expertise on the subject. So enjoy your one-click perfect picture. Glenn will go out.
Chi ha spento la luce? È troppo buio!